Welcome to another installment of Marking Time and Alliance, a series of programs in which we visit various historical markers and other historical and interesting sites in and around the city of Alliance, Ohio. I'm your host, Jim Perrone, and today we're visiting markers that commemorate the Grand Army of the Republic and the City Hall renovations. The Grand Army of the Republic, popularly known as the GAR, was founded April 6, 1866, and was a fraternal organization for veterans of the Civil War. The first Alliance post formed that same year and was followed by two others until all consolidated into the Fremont Post 729 on October 2, 1890. The veterans moved their meetings into the old post office building located at East Main Street and Seneca in downtown Alliance, and then into the K Block in 1897. When City Hall was built in 1915, City Council designated a room for the use of the Fremont Post members. It was here that the members of the GAR Fremont Post met until the final meeting of April 23, 1949. The City Tax Department moved into the former GAR room. Most notable of the members of the post was John H. Grate, who served as post commander at the last meeting. He also was the last living Union soldier in Ohio and was a past State Department commander. He died at the age of 104. The Sons and Daughters of Union Veterans organizations placed a commemorative plaque in a ceremony held on July 22, 1962. The ceremony, held on the east side of City Hall, included the West Branch High School Band and presentation of the colors by the 19th Ohio Volunteer Infantry and Disabled American Veterans. Mayor Mainwaring welcomed the officials and guests, and the Sunsetters Quartet provided musical entertainment. Spencer Sebrill made the official presentation of the plaque, approved by City Council. The second plaque on the south entrance to today's Alliance Courthouse lists the city officials and building committee members involved with the renovations to the former City Hall in 1967. The proposed exterior changes to the building included a modern update to the classic building and remodeling of the many offices inside. The renovations improved the security of the building and the police department facilities. Thanks for joining us for this installment of Marking Time and Alliance, as we've been visiting the site of the markers for the Grand Army of the Republic and the City Hall renovations. We'll see you next time on Down the Road.